Hi, in this video I'll show you a simple 12 volts to 220 volts inverter based on the IR2153 half bridge driver IC and the IRF3205. The IRF3205 per MOSFETs can easily handle 28 amperes and 55 volts. If you power off all those, you can easily handle more than 300 amperes, which is enough to output 2000 watts. At the input, you have your 12 volts battery and a decoupling capacitor of 4700 microfarads rated at 3.5 volts. The oscillator frequency is set at 50 Hz by the timing resistor R1, which is 270 kilo ohms, and the timing capacitor C2, which is 47 nanofarads. If you want 60 Hz, just change R1 to 220 kilo ohms. Pin 1 is VCC and pin 2 is the high sign driver VCC. You need to connect the DS pin 6 to ground so that the high sign can be referenced to ground as well. When the high sign is high, meaning there's a high pass at pin 7, the MOSFETs Q1, Q2, Q3 and Q4 will all conduct, and this will allow current to flow from VCC through the left side of the primary winding through these MOSFETs and to ground. When P7 turns low and P5 turns high, the MOSFETs Q5, Q6, Q7 and Q8 will all conduct, allowing current to flow from the positive subprime through the right hand side of the primary winding through the MOSFETs and to ground. The capacitors C3 and C4 act as number arrestors by shorting any high voltage spike generated at the drains of the power MOSFETs to ground. This will prevent the MOSFETs from getting damaged in case the voltage spike is more than the rated drain source voltage. You can use the IRF Z44, but the power will be reduced to about 1200 watts. For the transformer, you need to get one which can easily handle 2000 watts, preferably one from an old welding machine or a large microwave. The winding ratio is about 1:20. If you want to convert 12 to 220 volts, the slightly larger ratio is to ensure that when the rod is connected, the voltage will not drop too much. If you want 120 volts outputs, reduce the ratio to 1:10. You can also replace the power MOSFETs with the IRF1404, and in this case you will only need about 2 or 3 of those to generate 2000 watts. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like this video. If so, make sure to give it a thumbs up, check some of my other videos, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice time.